What are you doing? Help! Guards!
Save your breath. No one is coming to help you. Now, what am I going to do with you?
I'm getting sickened by the guard duty. Kicking beggars.
Did you hear that noise?
Kicking beggars out all day, standing about all night.
Look on the bright side. Just a fortnight ago, you were out on the field fighting for your life.
I don't know. I wasn't this bored then. Not in the state it's in now, but before the Tyrannial burnt it down, it was home.
When you've been doing war as long as I have, you learn not to get too attached to any one thing.
We're not at war anymore.
I heard something. There's nothing after all.
Let's see how welcoming Rivendon is going to be for us this winter. The locals can't be too pleased with us marching in and taking over.
Well, their lord is dead, their knights scattered. Rivendon has no choice.
I heard a noise. Nothing. Oh!
Who is it? If seems to be in order. Someone there? Who goes there? Who goes there? Is someone there? Someone there? Who goes there?
This is a prank. Nothing at all.
To steal bread from the king's kitchens.
Stupid.
I said he tried. I showed him what happens to thieves.
Hang on.
Is there a problem?
I heard a sound.
Nah, it was nothing.
It was nothing, after all. Is this devilry?
Nothing here.
Nothing at all.
You little thief! What else have you taken out with it?
Please, sir. It was just an apple. I'm hungry.
With sticky fingers like yours, I wouldn't be surprised to find more stolen goods under those petticoats.